It's day three of the lockdown imposed by the federal government on Nigeria's commercial nerve center, Lagos, and its capital, Abuja, to curb the spread of the coronavirus. And as the number of confirmed cases continue to rise, and Nigeria prepares for a nationwide lockdown, COVID-19 patients in Lagos State Isolation Center have put out a heartwarming video sharing messages of hope.